Let's get it. See what the bottom left says. Subscribe to the channel. In this video, I'm just trying a different combination just to change the vibe up a little bit, because I feel like I always use the same news. So I was like, hey, wait a minute, let me just try Ramsey, which is the mind person, which does a lot of damage. But this video starts off decent and gets even crazier. So first thing first, I would look at my squad to see what we're working with, because you need the best combination of size and speed. Because if you're too fast, you won't survive long in a circle, because you guys will get blasted fast. So starting off, like, okay, when can I use this Ramsey? No idea what I'm doing, so I'm just setting it down for fun, I guess, just to see how long it lasts. So I'm like, you know what, forget this. 3, 2, 1. Dawns. That's one down, boy. And for this ship, every time you attack somebody with the crossbow, it gives you 1% of your HP. So you can't argue with that. Plus, it's pretty strong. So, yeah. That's 2 down. This dude right here is lucky, because that's going to be 3, but you have to share it with your teammates. Also, leave a comment. Let me know what you guys want me to do if you're watching. If this one person's watching, don't laugh, because this is not funny. So, I can't argue with this start. That's a pretty decent start. And I got no school right now for a little bit, so I'm loving life. Also, it's like 7:45 in the morning, and I'm super thirsty, so I sound super weird. But the reason I'm changing the strategy up is because if you keep on using the same stuff in life, that means you stay the same. You never evolve, as people would say. And when I'm using this ship, I'm like, holy. I didn't even know how OP this ship was. Back in the days, this ship used to be the ship. But I don't know. But all I know is I'm going to use it more. And I'm going to try that dude Billy next. But so far, as you guys can see, successful so far. But another thing is like this. If there's no teammates in the circle, do not try to do the most and kill yourself. Try to like stall a little bit and wait for your guys to come back. The teammates I had, wonderful. Because look at this. Because of them, making it easy for me. Right there, that could have been one more to my kill streak. But hey. It's a team sport. There's no I in team. And always hit all your shots. Because when you hit all your shots, the damage you do is unreal. Like, this is a video I made called Always Hit All Your Shots, and it shows you how to do it, kind of. You have to basically make the way for the circle to get smaller, then blast. Because if you, the difference between hitting all your shots could be like 3,000 compared to 10K. And if you're hitting 10K, trust me, you'll be feeling correct. And plus, it's the only way to get MVP these days. And normally I never go for guys that are healing, because I feel like that's a waste of your attack. But life that low, why not? So I don't know if you guys been counting, but that's 11. So yeah, 11 old baby. That's how you do it. And back in the days, getting 14 or 17 kills, no death, was automatic. That's the video. So say less if you don't rep. Have a blessed day. My squad.